All right. Introduce yourself.
You introduce me.
Why?
Because.
Come on, you're the performing.
So introduce me.
Okay, so this is Chris Gomez. It's very tempting not to say your middle name, which I hate now. But anyways, what are you playing?
Like my instrument or?
No, the piece.
Okay, concerto. It's Vivaldi's concerto in C major, the second movement. And then I'll play something else. Something new, something old. Is that it? That's the Vivaldi, yes.
Are you playing another piece?
Yes. That was very nice and pretty. Very, like, la-di-da kind of music.
La-di-da. Okay, we have 27 minutes left before the period ends. And we're up to 4 minutes and 20 seconds on the video.
This is a Mildy etude. It's number 9 if you have the book. It's in C sharp minor, and I fell in love with it the first time I played it. So I'm going to play it now, and I will dedicate it to a special someone. What was that? Oh! I hate your laugh. Oh!
Play it.
Thank you.
On the camera.
What, perfect timing what?
Because it's almost at the 10 minute.
But now I gotta play my saxophone.
Okay, well, I'm doing it, Skippy.